Welcome back to our YouTube channel AIGeniusX. In today's video, we will guide you how to make short viral videos on YouTube Short. And today's topic we choose is the animal transformation trend. What's special here is that we'll be using a new AI-based method that's much more effective. Here is an example YouTube channel on this topic. As you can see, it has a lot of views. In this article, I will guide you in detail how to apply Flux AI to do that. Flux AI is a model that is trusted by many people today because of its high accuracy generation efficiency. Here is an example YouTube channel on this topic. As you can see, it has a lot of views. I will leave this website link under the description of the YouTube video. In addition, I provide Flux AI account of this website with discount from 30 to 50%. If you need to use a private account with a discount of 30% to 40%, please contact me or join the community group. Now, without keeping you waiting any longer, let's go into the detailed practice. First step, we need to have idea about animal couples and create images for the segments. A video will have the first untransformed frame, and the next transformed frame of the animal pair. I will ask ChatGPT to execute some commands below. So here I have a basic prompt, and I want GPT chat to build on it to generate new ideas. So here are some results we got from ChatGPT. Lots of ideas about animal pairs here. Next step, I will ask ChatGPT to give me specific prompts to create images for the first scene. Next step, I will use these prompts to create images with Flux AI. Creating images with prompts is also very simple. Please practice with me. This is the Flux AI working interface for the image generation function. Let's wait and see the results. So this is the first result we got, pretty good. Similarly, I will experiment with the remaining prompt templates. Thank you. So we have finished creating the image for the first scene. Next, I will need to chat GPT to give me the prompts to create the image for the second scene of the video. So I will ask chat GPT to execute the following command. Next, I will continue to create images for the second scene. Please practice with me. So I have all the full images. Now I will create a transformation video with Flux AI. Please follow and practice with me. I will choose the video creation function with Flux AI. Then turn on the start frame and end frame functions of this video generate function. Next, the remaining task is very simple, which is to upload the first scene image for the starting frame and the second image for the ending frame. Then enter the description prompt and generate the video. Please practice with me. So we have got some video transformation results as follows. Very cool. Now please join me to see the results. Choose the appropriate videos and download them to your computer. The final step is to edit them with CapCut PC. Here I will guide you how to get sound to make video. Now we will edit videos with CapCut PC. Editing is also very simple. Please practice with me. Now we will edit videos with CapCut PC editing. So I have guided you how to make a viral animal transformation video trend on YouTube Short. Hope this video will help you create better content. Thank you for watching the video up to this point with me. If you find the video interesting and useful, please subscribe to the channel, like the video and share it so that I have more motivation to make better new videos. See you in the next videos. Goodbye.